The Belize Red Cross has received a donation of $2,000 from Protel BPI Limited to assist in its ongoing efforts to assist the victims of Hurricane Earl. CEO of Protel BPO, Kevin Herrera, handed over the check to the Director General of the Belize Red Cross, Lily Bowman. Bowman says the contribution will greatly assist in restoring the quality of life and dignity of the many persons affected.